It is in the bushes now. Let's see if we can catch them. If I run out of fuel, that's good video, I guess. It's so steep. So there is a road. Wow, first time I actually think that I'm lost. Welcome to Trans-Euro-Trail Transylvania here in Romania. I have a pretty good feeling about this track. The views here have been already amazing riding the van, and now I get to ride this in actual Trans-Euro-Trail. Let's have some fun. I had no idea it was gonna be this cold so fast, because I'm not that high. I think I'm at, okay, I'm almost at 2 kilometers. But look, there's already snow here. I would actually much prefer being here with the Tenere so far, because this road with the Tenere, wow, can you imagine carving these with the Tenere? Oh yes, it would be glorious. Fifth gear, full gas, I'm losing speed because these uphills are so steep. I have to put the fourth gear. Now I'm gaining a little, but not a lot. Wow. This is not made for this. I'm hoping for some gravel to come, but so far it's been like this. But I can't complain. Look. Look at that. Oh, wow. It's so windy that I probably can't drive the drone today, at least up here. That's a picture worth taking, I think. Yep. Oh, so this is kind of hard to believe, this view. All these twisty tarmac roads. In perfect condition, absolutely perfect condition. Look at the Honda. Well, I found a nice place for it, against the snow. These are melting though. You can see them dripping, so it is plus something. How fun is this? And it's so quiet here. Romania is definitely a place where every single biker should go. Let's take a detour. This looks interesting. Wow, this is fun. The ground is super wet. That's a climb. That's the first fall. It's so steep. It's, oh, there's just so much snow here. We can't go here. Okay, we'll just have to go back. It is in the bushes now. Oh, I dropped my... I hope I didn't break the quad lock. The phone is there. Let's hope it's not broken. This looks clean and okay. Oh sh! First this, and then let's try to shimmy it down on gear. Oh yeah. Okay. Let's get the phone somewhere. There it is. It looks healthy. Okay, so quad lock for the win. Still haven't broken any of these quad lock mounts. So they are really good and strong. Well, there's a lot of bikers on the road. Oh, let's try to get back. It's pretty steep. There were some big bikes there. A lot of them driving on the road just now. Let's see how slow they are. Can I catch them more? Can see them. Let's see if we can catch them. Okay, I'm slipping in the back. The knobby tire on this Honda is really bad. I still haven't changed them. I have the stock tires on. The Honda is struggling to get up these hills. The KTM is catching on the straights. It's no wonder. Has like five times the power, maybe more than that. Wow, look at that view opening up after this mountain hilltop. Oh, I catch the bikers. Feel like it's rude to overtake. Maybe not. Can I twist this back? Yeah, I can. I had so much fun catching those guys and driving these roads that I noticed that I've been driving off the TET for a long ass time. At least 10 kilometers, I think. Nearest gas station is 107 kilometers and I've already driven with this tank 62 and really fast. This is a little bit of a risk now. We're going the wrong direction first for tens of kilometers. I wish I had a canister with me. Just to make things a little bit more chill. Okay, but we are finally in gravel though. If I run out of fuel, that's good video, I guess.
I don't know what those are, but I'm getting like a gazillion bucks in my helmet. I've never seen anything like this. I don't know what those bucks are. They keep hitting my helmet. Like dit, 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 all the time. So now they're in my helmet. Maybe I have to stop a little bit. Maybe there's some kind of a f***ing, I don't know. I hate those. Go away. Wow, there's some million of them. I thought it was raining, but it's bugs. Ugh, crap. I hate that. That's not fun. Oh.
Oh. Can't go straight because I'm gonna fall down and that's gonna be a situation I can't recover from alone. Going across from above, this side of the wall is super wet and muddy, so coming down that is not gonna be ideal. It's so steep and it's even steeper in there. Oh yeah. I'm sorry guys, we have to take a shortcut, go past this part because I don't want to ride it. It's so annoying to turn back because of snow, but what can you do? English?
Little English, yeah.
There's a lot of snow there. I couldn't go past.
But to the problem.
So there is a road. I don't have any cell service here. Yeah. So I don't want to take any risk. But yeah, nice to see some KTMs here. I've seen nobody else here. You're the first on this road.
first. I was here.
So where are you from?
Czech Republic.
Okay, nice okay. meeting you. Have a nice trip. Hello. It feels like they said hi to me, at least one of them. Wow, first time I actually think that I'm lost. I've been riding without GPS for some reason for the last, I don't know, 20 minutes in this muddy forest. So I'm very slow, dirty and lost. Both of my phones are saying they don't know where I am. They think I'm in the middle of the forest. This kind of road should still be visible in Osmat. So I'm a bit puzzled. And my GPS is in the same spot constantly. Just turning around and round and round. Maybe I'll just ride this forest road blind as a bat and hope that I find something or someone. But I haven't seen any people for the last almost an hour at least. Wow. Are you seeing what I'm seeing? Wow, that's very rare to see so close. Wow. What a beautiful animal. Wow, it scared me. Oh, I'm shaking. I was super lucky that I was recording when that happened. Was it a deer or? I'm not really good on animals, so maybe you can tell me. This is so sketchy. I have no idea where I am. Staying in one place. It's like I drove into a Bermuda Triangle or something. I could be riding in circles for all I know. Yeah, still nothing on the GPS. It's actually telling me that I'm going further away. Is it possible that this road is not on the map and I'm riding in a completely wrong direction? It would feel kind of strange to me. Okay, I decided to turn back even though I've been riding the wrong way. Apparently I've been riding the wrong way for the longest time. So muddy. There are some old tractors here, but these look like they've never been ridden, so who knows how often there are people here. Damn, I did ride a long way off. At least I hope I'm now going back to the right track. But look how the map looks. So it looks like there's a U-turn here. And I came from there and went there. This is crazy now. Okay, still no reception whatsoever. Let's see what it tells me when I go straight here. Wow! You see? Down there you can see the U-turn. That's where I came from. So I looked at the map. U-turn, go right. Because that's a U-turn there. But there was another U-turn there. At that intersection there, like 50 meters, and there's another U-turn. So now I think I am on the right track back again. Wow, a hawk! Wow! I hope you saw it a little bit, even though the wide angle is crappy when it comes to a little bit of long distance. But it was really close. I could have thrown a rock at it easily. Wow! So two animals on this not so successful return trip. Like, I noticed that I'm so tired, I can't really even think straight anymore. Much less ride very well. I hate this GPS shit. Come on, stay at me. Yeah, I'm starting to get frustrated a lot. This is just me whining, complaining, not having fun like usually. But I guess it's real. It's real. Even though the track is fun, oh, when you're tired, you just really don't care. I was a bit worried for a moment because I was driving the wrong way such a long time. Yes! We are back at civilization. Oh, I'm so happy now.
It's fun to see her. Oh, look, I'm so tired. I almost dropped the bike just sitting here. But okay, this is it here. I'm not gonna make any more videos, at least. I'm just gonna Google Maps it out of here. So be careful out there. And if you're tired, be extra careful. Bye. See you on the next episode.